Well, solar panels work very simply. You put them on a roof, you expose them to the sun. The sun hits the solar panels where it creates DC power. From there, it will go into an inverter where it converts it to AC power, which is then connected directly to the home. And all that AC power will power the home and cover the home's loads.